The Taylor Vaughn you just described is an illusion, a myth. You strip away all that attitude and makeup, and basically all you have is a C-minus GPA with a Wonder Bra. I give it up. Take her, for example. Short, decent rack, kind of a Chelsea Clinton thing going on. But given the right look, the right boyfriend, bam, in 6 weeks, she's the one being crowned prom queen. And you're serious. That's a heart attack. Yeah, and clearly delusional. But how about a chance to prove me wrong?
Okay, hold on. Ding. The boy's bugging here. You're taking advantage of a friend in a vulnerable situation.
Gee, that's swell, Preston. I fit the shivus in the uterus and you could be my mom. No, seriously, the guy thinks he could do anything. Let him prove it. What do you say, Zach?
A bet?
Yeah. Unless, of course, you're too heartbroken.
Just name the terms.
All right, simple. I'll pick the girl. And you got 6 weeks to turn her into the prom queen.
Okay, we get it, okay? Everybody has a big Jimmy. Now, can we just...
You got it.
All right. Let's go shop. Oh, man, this is gonna be so much fun.
What about her?
Nah, I don't think so.
I mean, he's still stabbing. See, I saved him.
Oh, hey, how about this one? Are you sure about Bubbles?
Nah, we could do better than that.
What about her?
Rectal archaeology. Very nice. Gentlemen, we have a winner.
What, Laney Boggs?
No.
Hey, a bet's a bet, bro. Right, Preston?
Hey, man, this is between you guys.
Look,
fat I can handle. Weird boobs, bad personality, maybe some sort of fungus.
Come on, scary and inaccessible's another story.
Hey, man, if I were you, I wouldn't be wasting my time. Because by my calculations, you got 6 weeks until the prom, and if Laney Boggs is going to be queen, I'd say you pretty much got your work cut out for you.
Hi, Laney. You got a second? What's up, Spaz?
He knows my name. That's not your name. That's not his name.
Oh. Sorry. So, Laney, listen. I was wondering if maybe you'd want to...
Let's go, Simon.
Embarrass me horribly in front of all these people.
Come on, dance waiting, let's go.